until we were at the gates of our destination hotel, the Denwa Backwater Escape, where we got a warm welcome from the staff. I thought the girls would want to relax for a bit, but they were still charged up. So we quickly freshened up and off we went to explore the wilderness. We hoped to bump into some of the wildlife in there, but I guess they were all enjoying their afternoon siesta. Anadi even tried coaxing them into a conversation, but with no luck. After a short jeep ride, we headed back to our resort. The girls and I had crunched in quite a bit in the day, so when it was dinner time, we all were looking forward to it.
All in all, a very action-packed day we've had, but very fulfilling.
Yes, yes. And excited for tomorrow as well.
Yeah. And I think this is the perfect end to the day, this lovely fireplace
and a lovely dinner.
Yeah, I know. So today's really been an action-packed day. We began with the whole adrenaline rush at Kerwa, ziplining, then went on to take a trip back into the past at Bhimbetka, and finally getting up close with nature here at Denwa, not to forget the amazing dinner. Well, now all we can think about is hitting the sack, getting back to our tree houses and getting a good night's sleep, because tomorrow is another action-packed day that awaits us, and you'll get to witness that at the other side of this break.